That's got to be the best pirate I've ever seen.